wait! Commander! I'm begging you. Don't do anything rash.
There better be damn good reasons for this.
I thought I had control. It's not like I planned this. It was an accident. Seeing David communicate with the Geth, it all seemed harmless.
I saw his memory. He begged you not to do this.
I was desperate. The elusive man doesn't broker failure. Any war we fight with the Geth will be bloody. I was asked to find a way to avoid that.
Did anything useful come out of all this?
Yes. Despite the setbacks, we've proven the Geth can be controlled. If my work spares a million mothers mourning the loss of a million sons, my conscience will rest easy.
Cerberus will never leave him alone. Your brother will always be a lab rat.
But a well cared for lab rat. At least he'd still be alive.
So you'll sacrifice your brother's happiness for your own ambition.
What I've done to David is unethical. If he dies, it's unforgivable. Let me take care of him. Please.
Quiet. Please, make it stop.
I'll let you have him, but... You're a sick bastard. The only reason you're getting off this floor alive is because this project might prevent a war. You better make damn sure this nightmare was worth all the pain.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.